Blow out your candles. You only turn 20 once. Guys, it's 8 in the morning. Yeah, and I heard cake tastes pretty good at 8. Now make a wish. Finally, what did you wish for? For my sister and roommate to let me sleep. Okay, no, get up. Grace drove an hour to come do this and I woke up at 6. You aren't thanking us by spending your birthday asleep. It's my birthday, shouldn't I have a say in what I do to celebrate? Not when all you've done the past 3 years is mope around on your special day. Every year, watching you on your birthday is just depressing. Yes, which is why we are going to this event tonight. Annual Christmas ball? Where did you get this? When I went to go pick up your cake this morning, it was taped to my mirror. That's not sketchy at all. There's no way I'm going to this. Plus, it's probably not even legit. Nope, you are going. That's the great thing about having a birthday around Christmas time in New York. There's always something going on. Grace, you can come too if you want. Can't. It's Friday and I have basketball practice. And actually, I have some assignments I still need to turn in before break, so I should probably head home now. Happy birthday, Olive. I'll see you guys. Bye.
Bye.
I'm not going to this. Ugh, Olive, fine. What if I do all of the chores for a month? 2 months? 6 weeks? Fine. Yes! We're going to a ball! This place is way out of our budget.
Hello, welcome to Manhattan Dress. Do you need help finding anything?
Hi, my friend and I are attending a winter ball and we need something extravagant.
Of course. If you want, I could start you off with some dresses you might like and we can go from there.
Perfect. Avery, I don't need a new dress. I have something already. If you're talking about the dress I think you're talking about, no, you don't.
Here you are. Go ahead and head into one of the dressing rooms. Let me know if you need anything in a different size.
Okay, thank you. Here, go change. Fine.
Legit.
Yeah, yeah. So what now?
I don't know. Go talk to people.
You go talk to people.
No, you- Hello, I'm Dash. Would one of you like to participate in our raffle tonight?
Ooh, a raffle. What do you win?
I'm afraid only the winner will find out, but I can assure you it's a unique prize.
Yeah, sure, why not?
Perfect. Follow me. It's very simple. Just write your name and address on a slip of paper and put it into the bowl.
Easy enough? Wait. Why our address?
Just in case you decide to leave the party early, you can still receive your prize.
Come on, it's fine. You go first, birthday girl.
Oh, we advise only one of you to enter.
Why? It's one entry per person, right?
Certainly, but
all right, so we'll have a better chance of winning.
Right. I'm one of the hosts for this evening, so if you need anything, please don't hesitate to find me. Enjoy the food and music, ladies.
He's really nice. A little weird if you ask me. Can we go now?
Are you kidding me?
No, we just got here and this is a really good song. Please stop. Avery, you're embarrassing yourself.
Okay, well, I came to have fun and if you don't want to, that's fine, but I'm gonna go dance, okay? Come find me if you need me.
Thank you.
Olive, are you here?
Yeah, you can stop screaming. You're gonna wake the neighbors. I saw you leave. I can't believe you walked all the way back.
Yeah, well, you look like you were having fun.
Look, I'm sorry I forced you to go to that party. It's just, you're always here and I want you to have fun sometimes.
I know you meant well, but sitting here all day is fun.
I guess. I mean, if you...
Did you lock the door when you came in?
Yes. You definitely did not lock the door. Go check.
You go check.
No, you...
What are you doing?
It sounds like some type of animal. Okay, I'm gonna open it.
Okay.
One, two... Wait. It looked kind of cute.
Did it?
I closed the door so fast.
What is it?
It looks like a snowball type thing. I don't know.
Uh-uh. Nope. I told you I didn't want a dog when we first moved in, and I still don't. So you watch it.
I'm not watching that thing. You watch it.
Whoa! What was that?
The snowball.
You were supposed to be watching it.
Do not blame this on me. You live here too.
We should go look at the damage.
I know what you're asking for Christmas. New kitchenware.
No, I'm asking for a new bedsheet set and pillows.
Where did that thing even come from?
It probably got in after the Christmas ball somehow.
Wait, the ball.
I'm afraid only the winner will find out.
What do you want?
No.
I knew we shouldn't have entered that sketchy raffle.
Wait, you think that the snowball thing is the prize? No way.
And that's why that guy was acting all weird last night.
Oh, there it is.
What are you doing now?
Got it. It's called a flurry elk. It says here that they're a myth.
Well, obviously not, because there's one in our kitchen.
Whoa! It says they are known to magically transport themselves.
Yep, got that part.
And, uh-oh.
What?
It says here that they're pretty hard to train and they require around-the-clock care.
Great. So now what?
I guess we can just take turns taking care of it?
Well, can't we just, like, dump it outside?
That's cruel.
I know, it's just... We have lives. I didn't sign up for this.
Except you kind of did. Ugh. You know, we never came up with a name for it. We just keep calling it... It. Well, what about Joe?
Ew, no.
It's kind of demanding. Like a king. So, what if we name him...
Cornelius.
Sure.
Oh, I was joking.
I know, but I actually kind of like it.
All right, then.
You know, this is the most fun I've seen you have in a while.
Yeah, I guess so.
And this is the most I've seen you at this apartment.
Whatever.
Oh no.
Your family is coming over on the 23rd.
So?
Oh.
Well, we could just lock him in a room.
Right.
You better call them and cancel.
I can't cancel, it's Christmas dinner.
What are we gonna do? Okay, Cornelius, I am begging you. Please stay here for the 4 hours that my family is here. No magically appearing and disappearing. There's no way to explain, well, you.
Yes, stay, and be quiet.
We'll save you leftovers.
So, we had a very deep conversation, and I think he's gonna stay in there.
Really? He said that?
I don't know. I don't speak Flurry Elk.
Right. Okay, your family is gonna be here any minute.
Okay.
Say your prayers.
Oh, I already have.
Hey, Mom!
Hi, honey. Oh, I've missed you so much.
Miss you too. Hey, Grace.
Sup?
Oh, sweet Avery. How are you, honey?
I've been better.
Where's Dad?
Oh, I meant to tell you, but I wanted to get over here on time. He had a work emergency.
Thank goodness.
I mean, bummer.
I would love a tour. I haven't been here since you moved in.
Well, it's kind of messy, so maybe—
Oh, I don't mind.
Ooh, is this your room, hun?
Yes, it's hers, but it looks like a tornado came through there.
Yeah, Mom, you really don't need to look in there.
No, Mom.
Aw, how quaint.
It's not messy at all.
It looks like your pillows were fighting each other, though. I'll get you some new ones for Christmas.
Where did he go?
I don't know.
Who's he? Is it a boy?
Oh, yeah, our janitor, Jeffrey.
We were just talking about how we missed our rooms when cleaning last night.
Last night.
Yeah,
last night.
You guys are weird. No wonder you're best friends.
This food looks delicious, girls. Who wants to say grace?
No volunteers?
Well, I'll save you all this time, but next year someone else is going.
All right, Mrs. P.
Have you seen him?
No.
Dear Lord, thank you for gathering all of us together on this fine December evening.
What was that noise?
Wow, great prayer, Mom. Keep going, please.
Oh, okay, honey.
And thank you for blessing us with this delicious meal. In your name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Let's eat.
Oh my.
Bless you.
Well, where did the turkey go?
Oh dear. Grace, what's wrong?
I don't know. I was fine earlier, but now my allergies are acting up.
Sweetheart, you don't have any pets, do you?
Nope! Everyone, look at me! Hello! Over here.
We're looking, sweetheart.
We have no pets in this house. That is all.
Okay. In fact, since Grace's allergies are acting up, maybe it's just best we call this a night, right?
No, I'm okay.
Okay with going home?
All right, then. We will give you all your leftovers tomorrow.
And of course, I will be stopping by for Christmas.
Okay, honey. I love you.
Love you, too.
I do not know how long I can do this for.
Hopefully not too much longer.
Is Cornelius in here?
No,
I thought he was with you.
No, he's not.
Huh.
Olive, look.
Congratulations. Your choice to take care of one of our Flurry Elks has earned you a reward.
Oh, great. I'm not sure I want to know what we won this time.
Most people would abandon the responsibility of taking care of one, but you decided out of the kindness of your heart to demonstrate patience and tenderness. Cornelius was delivered to us in perfect health. Your prize is located under your tree. Enjoy.
Whoa, what was right?
Aw, well, I'm actually kind of sad. Yeah, Cornelius was annoying, but he was really cute.
He did eat all of our food, though.
Don't blame that on him.
Hey.